Yeah, this is a sagittal view of the uterus. So only if you do sagittal view, you are going to miss many things. So you can see sagittal view. Now I'll turn 90 degrees. You can see two endometrium. One here, another one is here. And slowly I'm going down. So I reached cervix. So I can see two dots here also. You can see two dots. Again coming down. Almost I reached vaginal portion. Again I can see two vaginas here. One here, one here. So here the septa is dividing the vagina also. This is most lowermost portion where vagina appears single. So here from the introitus, about 1 inch inside the introitus, there is septa. So again I am going back. Now I reached cervix. Two cervical canals one can see. Going up. Two endometriums. So it is a case of septate uterus, and the septa is extending and dividing the cervical canal and dividing the vagina also. And when I do when I did perspeculum examination, half portion of the cervix is seen through one portion of the vagina, and another half portion seen through other portion of the vagina. So that's how we can diagnose septate uterus, and we can make out extent of the septa. Thank you.